Hi, I'm Pastor Akron Malcolm. And when I think of celebrating Black History Month, I think of celebrating equality, freedom, and justice for all. Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. started the fight in 1955, and it has been 65 years. And it's sad to say we have not arrived there yet. The events of 2020 has proven that we have still mountains of racial inequality to overcome. And yes, we will overcome. It is a struggle of both the things we see and the things we do not see. And yet we must struggle on and continue the fight through nonviolent resistance to realize a dream that one day the world will sing the song of the redeemed, a world without segregation and racism, a world of equality, freedom, and justice for all.